Cosa ti è piaciuto al circo?
Il pagliaccio.
Tu quando l'hai visto in televisione?
La ballerina.
A te cosa piace del circo?
La ballerina.
Ti piace il circo?
Sì.
Tu l'hai visto il circo?
Stanno ancora di qua questi.
My name is Steve, and I'm a circus performer. Five generations of my family. I was born here. I started to work in the circus basically since I was 7 years old. Now I'm about 50 years old, and I got three kids, which they work in the circus. Also, my two sons, they were born in Las Vegas. I've been working in America for 18 years, the Ringling Brothers Circus and other circuses. So it's no other life besides the circus life for me. And I enjoy very much do this life.
I'm 17. Both my parents come from lines of circus families. They moved to America, and that's where we were born when we were raised there.
Dad, do you want me to ask the girls if they can lift up their tables?
Well, the cable has to be pulled a little bit higher, Papa.
Always traveling to see different circuses and family, you know, to keep in touch with who we are. And then when I was about 12 years old, we moved to Rome, Italy, to get closer to my father's side of the family. And every weekend or so, you know, I'd go see family in the circus, and I would always enjoy watching the shows and seeing them practice. And then I finished school in Rome, and we decided, both my brother and I, that we wanted to, you know, get in touch with our roots and try performing in the circus again. So it's something that we always felt connected to, no matter where we were or what we did. It was kind of just something, a calling for us. So we decided to try this and to join the circus once more. Circus becomes a family, you know, you travel with your family and you get to see different places, you get to work in front of different types of people. I'm 19 years old, and I do aerial acrobatics with my younger brother, and I also do horse riding, also with my brother. We had very good teachers. My father taught us one of our acts, an Argentinian folklore act, which we do with drums and boleadoras, which are a type of Argentinian weapon, but we use it to make music and dance. And with our horses, we perform. My father taught us that because that's something he did when he was young with his family. And my great aunt taught us our aerial act.
Animals are nice, but takes a lot of dedication. You gotta be there. You go out half an hour, you come back, because it's a responsibility. It's like children. You cannot just leave and forget about it. You gotta be here clean, clean, clean. It's too important. It's too many things to do. But I mean, they're doing a very nice job. I'm happy with what they do. That's important, otherwise it's better not have animals. Eh?
Domani termini di lavorare e li rilaviamo.
Boy. It's very hard life, it's a sacrifice and everything, but at the end when we work at the show, we got the applause of the audience and we are very happy about it. That's the really our prize for what we do in our work. I hope that the people will come at the circus and continues to come. So I think circus will survive. Eventually all this bad moment and all the crisis will go away and we'll be here. Thank you.
Thank you.